What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to unsend a text message on your Apple iPhone or iPad. With the rollout of iOS 16 for iPhone and iPadOS 16 for iPad devices, Apple is finally giving its users the ability to unsend text messages. The only caveats are that you only have 2 minutes from the time you send a message when you can choose to unsend it, and that if the recipient of the message you're trying to remove isn't updated to at least iOS 16 or iPadOS 16, then the message won't be removed from their device. Now let's walk through the steps to unsend a text message on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Messages app. Open the conversation with the text message you sent that you want to delete on your Apple iPhone or iPad, and then navigate to the specific text message you want to delete. Again, you have up to 2 minutes from the time you sent a message to unsend it. Step 2. Hold your finger against the text message you want to delete until a menu pops up. Step 3. Tap Undo Send. If the recipient of the message is using either iOS 16 or iPadOS 16, then the message will be removed automatically, and if they haven't seen it, they will never know it was there. Alternatively, if the user either isn't using an Apple device or is using an iPhone or iPad that isn't updated to either iOS 16 or iPadOS 16, then the message won't be removed from their device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.